Merch extension available until Sunday the 20th.
Disclaimer, we decided to do this a day ago because I didn't schedule it correctly and forgot that people got paid in the middle of the month usually, so it helps give people a chance to buy who may not have been able to before. I'm a stupid poopy idiot that has no business.
You idiots have grown this group, the Cletism, the cult of Cletus, to over 90,000 members. That is a lot more than I thought would join. I would also like you to get this group, Flamingo Fan Club, to 7 mil because Bee Swarm Simulator has way more than me. And that's okay, but it still makes me sad. Look, I'm only being a little stupid crybaby about it because I thought I had the biggest group because I beat that Roblox high school group and it was one with a million more. The final boss wasn't the final boss. That's besides the point. Cletism, the cult of Cletus, has a new temple and I will explore it, but first I need my alone time. As this is technically a temple for me because I am Cletus, believe it or not. I heard it's pretty good. Wow, this actually looks really good. Oh my god, look, the pillars, like the little creepy statues, are big fat men. Hey, I think I know that fat man. So if you're not caught up with this, it doesn't matter. Just know that this is the true Cletism uniform. I don't know what this man did. He looks like he's one of us. I wonder what happened here. This music is like a little bit devastating. This is so beautiful. The last one, this makes the last one they had look like terrible. All right, so what I'm hoping for is some form of sacrifice. Last time, we sacrificed the sunscreen eaters. We threw them in a pit, and then we threw ourselves into the pit. Oh my, okay, that's actually kind of disturbing. All right, what happened here? He's holding a note. What's this? Don't feed Timmy. Who's Timmy? What's this? Danger, turn back. Oh, is that Timmy? Timmy got big. There's a way smaller version of this last time. Feed Timmy. Oh, there I go. All right, what is that? Purple boy. Why is he in jail? Is this like the enemies of Cletism? Let's check another one out. That's not Timmy, is it? It's a little secret cave. All right, let's go down here. Eh, you are now on the trap team. What? Oh God, but I am the one. I'm the guy in the picture. This zombie's pretty easy. If you were to throw a sunscreen, okay, let me just have my fat slide me off. What the, what did I do wrong? See, a sunscreen eater wouldn't be able to do that, but neither can I. I'm just trying to explore, dude. All right, there, I beat it. All right. Oh God, I must have jumped in there. Okay, no thank you, sister. All right, let's go figure out what this is. All right, what do we got? Is this like the worship area for Cletus? This is actually terrifying. My disciples. Oh God, if I get close to them, I just start lagging. Stop! Here, I'll make myself large too. I am the big man around here. Just gotta high five everyone. Whee! Just mowing all them down. All right, follow me, brothers and sisters. Oh God, this is laggy. Look at all of them. Oh my God. Here, I wanna take the person begging to be killed, just got kicked. All right, come my brothers. All right. Oh God, okay, she just, okay, I don't think she understood what don't feed Timmy meant. All right, some of you may fall in there. Oh God, they're all jumping in. Stop jumping in, you literal idiots. Do you not see the last video?
Me jump.
Then do it. Jump. See who cares. Why are they all jumping in? I'm not asking them to do that. See, they're just really, they're really trying to feed Timmy right now. Form a circle around the edge of Timmy. Do not jump in yet.
Hi, my name is Ashley.
Yeah, and you're gonna die alone and afraid. All right, we have a circle of people all waiting to jump in. All right, at the end of the timer, everyone must jump in. All right, I'm excited to see this. I'm Ashley. We heard you the first time. The countdown broke. Oh God. All right, they're just jumping in now. Okay, begin. All right, jump in. It's so laggy. Jump in, you morons. There you go. Just keep it coming. Keep it coming. Keep feeding Timmy. There we go. All right, I will literally ban you if you don't jump in. Jump in. Refeed. Refeed. All right, when I teleport you, you all almost run into the pit to die. TP all me. All right, get in the pit. Get in the pit. Everybody dies. Timmy is going to choke.
You'll buy Flim Flam merch.
Yes, also do that. It helps the cause somehow. All right, look at this long line of people willing to learn about Cletism. Look how far it goes. Look how far this line goes. If you get out of line, you die. All right, with enough threats, look how like thickly packed, not to use the word thick, but thickly packed this line is. Everyone is waiting and willing to learn. Look, we even got some idiots who broke the rules who I killed, and look, they are now going in the line. And now, I must kill all of you. Die! 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 It's lagging. Die! Look at all those body parts. Die! 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 Everybody... Everybody die. All right, you all have been blessed. There are very few survivors. All right, now we just watch them pile up and pile in, piling up. Yes. I don't have any type of speech prepared. Oh! I'm gonna see how many people accidentally fall in. Oh my god, so many people. Oh god, I almost got pushed. Stop, stop, stop pushing me. Stop, stop. They're betraying me. Stop, oh my god. So, like, so many people walking. I keep almost making that mistake. Hey, all right, I've made a challenge to them. Try to push me in. I'm gonna try my hardest not to get pushed. Oh my god, they're all attacking me. Oh god, no, 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 stop. No! No! I actually fell! No! All right, this guy's playing copyrighted music. That earns you a ban. Hey, bans Logan. You're getting banned, Logan. Reason? Shut your mouth. Guess what? My brother, look, he'll never know. God, now I can safely put my audio up. He will never know Jerry's news to him. All right, I'm gonna just be straight up with people. Hello, Beaver. Do you wanna join my cult? I don't know. Here, how about say yes or I will hurt you. I can't say you. Roblox sucks. You will die. I am not scared. All right, that's about when I bring this up. I will rain terror on this earth if you don't join. I will not join.
Uh-huh.
Look at this. Then die! Is he invincible? Why has he not gotten hit by an asteroid? Should have said yes, little man. Look what you've caused. Innocent people to die. Your fault, not mine. Look, a tornado too. Hey man, just reminding you that this is your fault. Just imagine this happening for saying no to like a hard commitment from a stranger. Oh, there he goes. He's now dead. Hey guys, it's Beaver's fault, not mine. Look, you made Adios cry. You made Adios say adios to this world. Yeah, this server's done for. Pokey, the bad A. The bad egg. Hey, that's all I'm gonna say, the censored version. You are quite the bad egg, huh? Real tough guy. Join my cult. You are so cool.
He's so cool. Pokey, please join my group. Please join my group. Please join my group.
Hey. Okay, I've threatened you. Do you not know how to speak, dude? Zach, just do what I say, please. It's a car full of noobs.
Please join my group, please.
I feel like maybe the issue is they're leaning way too far back while driving. You know, I don't want you guys to live anymore. I got some things to say about you being alive. Boop. Boop. Hello? Oh, that just, okay, everyone just poofed. Please join my cult. What is it? Oh my god, dude, you're asking too many questions. I found the hacker! You're quite the egg, man. Quite the bad egg. He won't even respond to me. That's how little I mean to him. Oh, I did not mean to punch you that third time. I was trying to click this. Oh, I didn't mean to... Whatever. Innocent child. Die. It's a little noob car again. Noob car. Die. Waiting for response? I think he's dead. I don't think he can respond. Is this like a defibrillator where I try to electrocute him back to life? Let's wait for the response. Okay. The response didn't seem, I think he didn't make it. Not so tough anymore, Zach, huh? Huh? For Poke being such a bad egg, he keeps planting flowers everywhere. Look at him looking at me one last time. Just judging me for the thing I did for him. Or did to him, not for him. Well, guys, I think I've given you all the... Can someone report them? If you're not convinced on Cletism, that's okay. But if you're not convinced on the merch... That's also okay, but it does run out very soon. Time runs out. We all die one day. The merch just dies quicker.